All right. Am I going the right way? Let's see. Oh yeah.
In 1 mile, turn left on US 41.
Okay. Welcome to Pure Michigan. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to take you all on a road trip. My next assignment is in Saginaw, Michigan. That is about 8 hours away from where I live. We are taking the Michigan Upper Peninsula, which is the northern part of Lake Michigan. It is supposed to be a scenic route. Hopefully the weather stays nice for us.
Turn left at the traffic light. But hopefully it won't rain.
guys can see it.
Thank you.
Bay. We can see the bay because there's a lot of trees. I can imagine it must be pretty here in the fall. We should come back here in the fall. Tugs, trucks.
Source.
Lakeside Resort. Or Lakeside Resort.
Woohoo! There!
Let's see, how much is the gas here? It is more expensive than the last one I put gas on. And that is in New London, Wisconsin. $3.99. Here is $4.49. $4.49 for gas. My gosh. Five more hours of drive for me. Let's go on the other side. Here I am. guys, it looks like we are passing through the Hiawatha National Forest. Hiawatha National Forest. So it's going to be just trees. Oh, I can't wait to come back here in the fall, guys. So I'm gonna turn off the webcam for now, because it is going to be just trees, okay? Oh, it rained so hard. Peninsula. Travel. Baldwin's Wood.
Empanadas.
They're like North American empanadas.